HipHopGame.com, the number one hip hop website.
DJ.
What up, y'all? Yeah. Y'all ain't know, I go by the name of Lupe Fiasco, representing that first and 15. Yeah. And this one right here, I dedicate this one right here to all my homies out there grinding. You know what I'm saying? Legally and illegally. You know what I'm talking about? So, check it out. First got it when he was six, didn't know any tricks. Matter of fact, first time he got on it, he slipped, landed on his hip and busted his lip. For a week he had to talk with a list like this. Now we can end the story right here, but shorty didn't quit, it was something in the air. Yeah, he said it was something so appealing, he couldn't fight the feeling, something about it. He knew he couldn't doubt it, couldn't understand it. Branded, since the first kickflip he landed, labeled a misfit, abandoned. His neighbors couldn't stand it, so he was banished to the park. Started in the morning, one stopped after dark. Yeah, when they said it's getting late in here, so I'm sorry, young man, there's no skating here. And so he kicked, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. And away he rolled, just a rebel to the world with no place to go. And so he kicked, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. So come and skate with me, just a rebel looking for a place to be. So let's kick and push and coast.
My man got a little older, became a better roller. Yeah, no helmet, hell bent on killing himself is what his mama said, but he was feeling himself. Got a little more swagger in his style. Met his girlfriend, she was clapping in the crowd. Love is what was happening to him now. He said I would marry you, but I'm engaged to these aerials and burials, and I don't think this board is strong enough to carry two. She said, "Val, I weigh 120 pounds now. Let me make one thing clear, I don't need to ride yours, I got mine right here." So she took him to a spot he didn't know about, some mall in the apartment parking lot. She said, "I don't normally take dates in here." Security came and said, "I'm sorry, there's no skating here." And so they kicked, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. And the way they roll, just lovers intertwined with no place to go. And so they kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. So come escape with me, just a rebel looking for a place to be. So let's kick, and push, yeah, yeah, and coast.
Yeah, swank it. Yeah, yeah, before he knew he had a crew that wasn't no punk, and they spit fire shirts and SB dunks. They would push till they couldn't skate no more. Office building lobbies wasn't safe no more, and it wasn't like they wasn't getting chased no more. Just the freedom was better than grieving, they said. An escape route they used to escape out. When things got crazy, they needed to break out. They'd head to any place with stairs, any good grinds, the world was theirs. And their four wheels would take them there, until the cops came and said, "There's no skating here." And so they kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. And the way they roll, just rebels without a cause, with no place to go. And so they kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, kick, push, coast. So come roll with me, just a rebel looking for a place to be. So let's kick, and push, yeah, yeah, and coast.